on today's video, I'm going to show you how to get inside the secret bunker in Fortnite. So what you're going to need to do is to go into your game and then start a rift. Guys, to get inside the secret bunker, you're gonna need the battle pass. Once you did that, start a rift. Get inside the rift. It's here. Go onto my island settings. Then go into game settings. You want to turn on pickaxe building damage instant. Then turn on respawn height off. Once you've done that, you're gonna need to go into your devices through your thing, and you're gonna need to start up and put in the amp light. Respawn. Back onto your island. You want to jump, and you should have your phone. That's how you know the glitch worked. Once you've done that, make sure you go all the way up. This is what you're gonna need these settings for. Once you do that, respawn. Something like this. Now what you're gonna need to do is you're gonna need to go and respawn one more time. You did that, try gliding. It does take a few attempts while you're doing the glitch. By the way, it does take a few attempts. And by the way, I am the fan of the glitch, so if you're gonna do it, make sure you give me the credit. Yeah, I did. Then respawn. Follow what I'm about to do. I'm almost there. just like this. Then what you're gonna need to do is to try to go on the way over to Wailingwoods. There. Now once you're here, it should be like these quad launchers, okay, I said it right, drive it to the bunker, button. Use the aim button and then spawn that somewhere. And what you're going to need is to take your quad crusher. Bunker. As you can see, I'm inside the secret bunker. So, there's no way to get out except respawning. But hopefully you enjoy this video. Smash the like button if you can to never ever miss a video like this.